And I'm like, dude, let's put the band back together. And so he said, of course, let's do it. And but the best thing is, he had this little like egg-shaped Airstream trailer. He sold it to two different people and then failed to join Exodus. They showed up at the same time to pick up the same trailer. Where was Paul? Nowhere to be found, off making metal with Exodus. So, but enough of that bullshit. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. Thank you for showing up. He meant the world to me. He meant the world to Tom, Robbie, Rick, Kirk, Jeff Andrews, Mike Mong, Evan McCaskey, everybody he played with, all right? But most of all, he meant the world to thrash metal. He was everything. He was the greatest fucking frontman in thrash metal history. Come on! Give it up!